Cameron Mabin hit a home run in three different decades for the Detroit Tigers, so the 2000s, 2010s, 2020s, despite only playing 132 games for the franchise.